Regional boards in Ilocos and Western Visayas have approved increases in minimum wages that will benefit around 287,000 workers in those regions. The minimum wage in the Ilocos region will increase by 30 to 35 pesos a day, depending on the nature of work. In Western Visayas, minimum wage earners will see a 30 peso increase on November 16. Workers groups have been calling for a national minimum wage, citing high prices and the inadequacy of regional wages.